today we learn English grammar. This subject in grammar is opposite word. Do you know opposite word? Yes, do you know? Yes, come. Let's go. Learn what is an opposite. An opposite is a word pair that related but totally different in meaning. Once again, an opposite is a word pair that related but totally different in meaning. Andre viruddhartaka padagalu anta heltare opposite word andre neevu kannada already nimge gottirabodu viruddhartaka pada sundara kurupa nagu dukkha mele kelage dappa sanna ettara gidda hige kelirabodu adhe tara same in opposite word. Okay, let's we learn go for opposite word.
Students, see here. Thick, thin. Thick, thin. Next, come to here. Boy, girl. Boy, girl. Smile, sad. Smile, sad. Dry, wet. Dry, wet. Tall tree, short grass. Tall, short. Tall, short. Full, empty. Full, empty. Under, on. Under, on. Once again, students. Thick, thin. Dappa, telu. Thick, thin. Boy, girl. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Dry, wet. Dry, wet. Long, short. Long, short. Full, empty. Full, empty. On, under. On, under.
And you see the opposite word. Next, in different opposite words, let's go learn. Okay, you tell me and I write down. Okay, write the opposite form. I give you some opposite words. You have to write down the opposite word. Okay, see, first one is big. Tell me, big opposite small. S M A L L, small. First opposite, first opposite. Tell me, first opposite slow. S L O W, slow. Okay, hot opposite cold. C O L D, cold. First opposite slow. S L O W, slow. Empty opposite full. Empty opposite full. Boy opposite girl. G I R L, girl. Tall opposite short. S H O R T, short. Happy opposite sad. Happy opposite sad. Black opposite white. W H I T E, white. Come to this side. Old opposite new. Old opposite new. Right opposite left. Sorry, right opposite wrong. W R O N G, wrong. Good opposite, you already know. Bad, B A D, bad. Clean opposite dirty. B U R T Y, dirty. Before opposite after. A F T E R, after. On opposite off. O F F, off. Up opposite down. D O W N, down. Stop opposite start. S T A opposite words. Okay? See, read once again. Big opposite small. Big opposite small. Fast opposite slow. Hot opposite cold. Fast opposite slow. Fat opposite thin. T-H-I-N, thin. Fat means tappa. Thin means tumba teluvada. Empty opposite full. Empty opposite full. Boy opposite girl. Boy opposite girl. Tall opposite short. Tall opposite short. Happy opposite sad. Happy opposite sad. Black opposite white. Black opposite white. Okay, come next. Come this side. Old opposite new. Old opposite new. Right opposite wrong. Right opposite wrong. Good opposite bad. Good opposite bad. Clean opposite dirty. Clean opposite dirty. Before opposite after. Before opposite after. On opposite off. On opposite half. Up opposite down. Up opposite down. Stop opposite start. Stop opposite start. So many opposite words is there. So you have to collect and write them in your classroom and show me in WhatsApp. And also I give you the same opposite words in classwork. I give you the WhatsApp in classwork and you have to write and show me in WhatsApp. I think you are better understood opposite word. Okay. Thank you, students. Bye.